I want to talk to you about the military for a second. I often don't talk about the military, but the U.S. military has a set of schools, and the race gap between black, Latino, and white, and Asian children in the military's schools is the smallest of any public school, of any school system. Why is that? Why is that? They all go to the same schools. Now, there are other reasons. They have a unified curriculum. The teachers don't have to take any crap from the kids, because as soon as a kid gets out of line, the commanding officer of the child's parent hears about it. End of problem. But the point I want to make is that the military educational system is highly diverse, and it is highly successful, and there is no notable race gap in the military system. Now, what does that tell us about our own public school system and what we can learn